Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for more videos, and let's go ahead and get into the video. Today we're going to be talking about the Calathea. Now I've already done one video on this particular plant, but it was on a different color, so I just wanted to show you this one. This is one of those plants you're going to want to keep in a north window. You don't want it to get too hot because it can burn the leaves. And I would water this one about a third a cup of water. They don't like too much water because they don't like to stand in water, but they don't like to be too dry either. So I would water about a third a cup of water, skip 2 days, check it, and then water it again. Also, I would give it plant food every 2 weeks and fertilize once a month. Now, on the fertilizer, you're going to want to hold back on the winter and not fertilize during the winter because they go dormant. So I would also take a warm, damp cloth and wipe off the leaves to keep them looking really clean and pretty. And that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.